grandbabies.
Hello.
Hello. Papa, have you been good?
It's okay.
It's okay.
Oh, tired.
Yeah. It's okay, Lola. Tired's okay now.
I want you to meet something like this.
It's your baby.
What is it?
She's your baby.
Shelby, stop.
Shelby, you and talk to on somewhere.
She's your baby.
What are you doing?
Merry Christmas.
Let's go look at
her. Thank you. Her birthday is October 15th.
Do you like her? Give grandma a kiss.
Aww, are you going to keep it, Rickabacha?
Yeah.
It's grandma's present.
Yes.
Alexander.
She's gonna give you a kiss?
Alex. Mm-hmm. Come here, buddy.
Give mom a kiss.
Yay!
Thank you.
Do you like her?
But away from Shelby,
because
Shelby tackles all the little dogs.
Well, only little dogs that bother her.
What about Shelby tackles
Alexander. Alex. Oh, I know you're in the bathroom.
Well, there goes all the makeup.
Yeah, go to work now.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's so cute. Is it a girl? Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's a girl.
Little girl.
Grandma has to find a name. I call her a
little bit.
Put them a
car.
I like to, but I don't want to say name. Cues. Maybe take one word. Something. Cup or a leash.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You probably need a couple of them.
Oh.
Crystal?
Thank you.
Keep trying to wiggle your finger.
Yeah,
she's only 2.8 pounds.
Oh, look. She's resting her head.
Oh, yeah. She fell asleep when we were driving back. Well, she's been awake for...
Where did you go?
Huh?
Where did you go?
I wanted to fix a tire. I tricked you, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Look at this train, Daddy! It's long! Look at my train!
So...
I have to have a pet. A few beds for 2,000, you know?
No. She doesn't... They don't shed.
No allergies.
They don't lose hair.
Hey, Alex.
Uh-oh, she's eating your zipper. Trying to.
I'm not going to be very much as careful as a baby dog.
Yeah.
Very much as careful as a cat.
She's tiny, huh? Is she pretty? Look at her. She's looking at you.
Think about the name of that cat at the pumpkin patch at home.
Yes. Need more?